Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to manufacture the toilet cleaner, okay? The blue liquid toilet cleaner. It's a formulation that I'm going to give out. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe. Smash that like button for me. Consider dropping us a comment below as well. We do value subscribers so much on this channel that we make sure that we take our time to go through each and every comment and we reply. That's it. So what is it that I'm going to show you in this video? As I said, I'm going to show you how to manufacture the toilet cleaner, okay? The blue liquid toilet cleaner. We're first going to state ingredients. After stating ingredients, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this. So let's start by stating ingredients, okay? Let's say ingredients. What are the ingredients that you need to produce the blue liquid toilet cleaner? The ingredients are water, the blue dye, perfume, hydrochloric acid, and the acid thickener. Let's write this down, then there are details that I'll be explaining all along. So we do have water, okay, the blue dye, that's it, perfume, hydrochloric acid and acid thickener. That's it, okay? These are the ingredients that you need to produce your blue liquid toilet cleaner. There's something that I'd like to explain. When it comes to the dye, okay, here we're making use of the blue dye. You put the dye according to the appearance that you want to give to your product. Okay, so you'll be putting it gradually until you actually satisfied with the appearance of your product. That's it. Now let us get to the sequence and ratios of mixing ingredients, okay, whereby I'm going to show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. So let's say sequence. And ratios of mixing. That's it. This is done by volume, okay? Out of 100%. Let us consider manufacturing 1 liter of our blue liquid toilet cleaner. So making 1 liter of blue liquid toilet cleaner. Okay, the first ingredient to consider here is water. Water should be 82% of your total volume. Okay, out of the 1 liter of blue liquid toilet cleaner that we're manufacturing, we need 820 ml of water. That's it. Then the next ingredient to consider here is your blue dye. Okay, on the dye we'll say QS, which means quantity sufficient. Okay, as I said, you put your dye according to the appearance that you want to give to your product. That's it. Your next ingredient is your perfume. Okay, perfume should be 1% of the total volume, so we're going to consider 10 mils of perfume. Okay, and when it comes to the perfume, okay, the ratio is always between 1 to 2% of the total volume. Okay, 1% is not that bad because perfumes are highly concentrated, but if you want it to smell more, you can always take it to 2%. Okay, that's it. And then the next ingredient is your hydrochloric acid. This should be 15% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 1 liter that we're manufacturing, you need to consider 150 mils of hydrochloric acid. That's it. And then the last ingredient here is your acid thickener, okay? acid thickener. This should be 2% of the total volume, okay? Out of a 1 liter, you need to consider 20 mils of acid thickener. That's it. By doing this, you obtain 1000 mil, okay? Which is actually 1 liter of your blue liquid toilet cleaner. That's it. Thank you guys for watching, okay? As I always say, that there is a lot to learn from here. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel. Make sure that you like our videos, share them, and also suggest the channel to people you know with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe and see you on the next video.